Welcome back to Harry Potter. We last left off. I learned how to spin. No, I didn't. I learned the standard book of spells too. So now I can destroy. You collected one sickle. I couldn't tell. Ouch. Ouch. To deal with the people. I am a wizard in training, so I need to shoot every single spell at some random person. Let's go into this place. Now let's get more stickles first. Ouch. Look at all these sickles I'm getting. I have 11 sickles. Ouch. 14 sickles. Who just leaves money in a barrel? Why can't I go into Gringotts and get some of my parents' money? Because then I don't have to worry about it. I can just get one giant gold sickle and I can get like 50 silver sickles, I guess. I'm not sure how currency works in the Potter world. The wizard currency, at least. Gabble the Japes. This is not where I'm supposed to go, but I can go in Mom. This is M-O-M, Mom. Hello. Do you see anything else? I'm doing. Oh.
I can't go through that way.
Where's the remote to turn up the volume?
One second.
Okay, I'm back.
Again. Ooh. Hello. Oh, there's no chest around here? No, I would think that there'd be a chest around here. Oh, hey, look, it's her stupid feather. I thought it was like a, something. Oh, this guy even has sickles in his barrels. Have you ever heard of a cash register?
Jimmy's quail!
Why can't I go through this door? Shut up, Mimble. You don't know everything. Oh, Harry's going crazy with his new spell there. Is there anything here? There is. More money. I have a lot of sickles. I can buy anything I desire. Hello, chest.
Number 32. Bridget Wenlock.
Number 32, Bridget Wenlock. Let's go buy some of his crap.
Some stink pellets.
Stink pellets? They look like stink frisbees, not pellets. Okay, I got like 10 stink pellets. That should be good enough. I wonder who is Mom. Because it has M, then it has a circle, then an M, so it's Mom. Duh. sure it might be the disc that makes the game go slow. Oh, it's Hagrid.
Did I tell you I've been having a bit of trouble lately with flesh-eating slugs?
So you
There's
more butterbeer in the cellar, you know, Mr. Potter. Beer? Oh, look, it's so easy. Never mind, it's not easy at all. Give me more money. Oh, jelly beans, now we're getting jelly beans. Jelly beans. Push. Oh, wow. Am I gonna find butterbeer here? Can I sell the butterbeer to other people? More beans. Bean. Somebody tells me I'm gonna lose all of these in like 5 seconds. I gotta look around to see if there's like any chests or hidden rooms. Cause hidden rooms are everything. Whoa. Jump off that so much. Wall sneak. Gosh. Harry, be a man. Oh, that worked. Don't be such a baby, Harry. I thought you were the boy who lived, not the boy who wouldn't jump off of high places even though he lived. Because he clearly fell down a hole that dropped him like 50 feet and you expect him to live. Oh no. Popcorn, ready. Lemon would sound much better. Also, popcorn. Kind of. That sounds kind of gross, kind of. Oh, there was no secret passage there. Okay, where's the butter? Where's the beer, people? Yeah, it's spellotape. What the heck? Spellotape, is that the tape they use to repair Ron's damaged wand in the second movie? Or is it just normal, regular tape? Hello. Let's save the game. Come on, Harry. Okay, there we go, much faster. I think with his mom. Can I go in here? Mr. Mole Pepper's Apothecary. Oh yeah, I needed to get a stupid vial from Mr. Mole Pepper.
So... Can you go in here?
I'll get through there.
I think you're coming because there's like a lot of dust around here.
Excuse me, how much is this potion vial?
It costs 8 sickles.
I'd like to buy that, please.
8 sickles?
Thank you. You're very welcome to fill your potion vial with Wigan World Stamina Potion. The Wigan World's in the large cauldron over there.
I couldn't tell. It's making a lot of sound and it's purple. And it's invisible too. I've collected Vienna. Oh my god, we're full now. Oh, do I have like multiple vials around here? Okay, I guess there's no chest in here, which kind of stinky stinks. I wonder if I can make a stink with my stink bows. Let's go to mom. Okay. Oh, magical menagerie, not MM, not MOM, it's MM.
Closed. I'm feeding the stock.
I'll steal one of your precious pumpkin pastries then. Or in some cases, some reason Harry Potter would say a pumpkin pasty. Is the R silent?
I think. Did you hear me, boy?
No.
I said, we're closed now. Go away.
No.
No kids today.
You don't know kids today? Do you have a Hogwarts emblem fetish or something? You're just staring right at it like...
I wonder if the noise of a spell might distract you.
Oh, there we go. That was easy. Super easy. Super. Super. What was that? Got another wizard card.
Tilly-toke,
more like... Billy... Broke. How's the master over there? Cough, sputter. Oh, that's some nice captions right there. A cough. A sputter. Okay, I'm feeling fine now. Wink. Oh, all the barrels are gone.
I would never
What, you would never believe I would throw a stink pellet? Hey, Jenny! I was gonna throw a stinky pellet. I know I am.
No, really. It was
nothing. I mean, I almost got abused by a man, by an old man in a shop, but I'll be fine. You have a chocolate ball for your efforts. I didn't get hurt.
Thanks, Mrs. Weasley.
Why don't you give me some birdie bonds every time you're being? No, I'd rather go to the train and wait for my soul to be sucked out by the Dementors. Oh wait, that's in level 3. Level 3.
Okay then. Bye.
Oh well, I mean, the weird blonde, he's a weird...
Let's go inside!
Let's go!
go inside.
Let's go inside. Yay.
I was gonna poison Mrs. Weasley and her daughter with the stinky pelt, but I guess we'll never know.
Stink pelt.
Okay. I'm just gonna go buy some Gamble and Jake stuff, and that'll be the end of the episode. Give me something.
How much are stink pellets?
2 shipping for $13.
Some stink pellets.
Stink pellets. Okay. Thank you for watching. I'm spinning around. Woo. Okay. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, share, subscribe. I'm going to speed right through this cutscene. Bye. I'm holding my hand up weirdly. Avada Kedavra.